YouTube, what's good, GoldPack TV, and I'm back with another one. Your boy got a little program we're going to today. It's called A Day in the Life. Cox Media Group, you know, they're giving me an opportunity to look more into the field that I'm going into, so I'm about to go ahead and get my day started.
Linked up with the boy Miles.
So.
We both got picked for this program, A Day in the Life at Cox Media. Get all the information we can. Go ahead and get right. It's gonna be a good day. Y'all stay tuned for the rest of the day. We got a lot coming up for y'all. GoldPack TV.
GoldPack TV, bro.
What's good, GoldPack TV? We done pulled up the Cox Media. Me and my boy Miles, we in there. Everybody go ahead and get right. A day in the life. We're putting together a package.
Right. Okay.
There's a long way to go.
Can we come here?
Is it? Yeah, and then I was coming up a little bit. Do you want me to just stop here?
I'll get my bag.
Because I was trying to, what I was trying to do was come up the stairs. I guess.
Okay, gotcha.
We're real deal working while we got a day in the life. This is how we do it. Cox Media.
3, 2.
Bloopers. Day in the life at Cox Media. Y'all stay tuned.
What's happening right now is you're on the radio side of the building, and we're going through a transition right now because we just purchased the building. So,
hey, how's it going?
Hey guys, excuse me, sorry.
We just purchased the building, so we're in the process of converting it to our space. And iHeartMedia is in the process of moving out. So that's what you're seeing right now.
Cox Media.
Yes, sir.
Womack, and Marcellus Womack is a client of ours, and he was just here with Rob producing a commercial. So, I mean, Marcellus, maybe you can talk to him a little about, you know, how you interact with Rob in production.
Yeah. He comes in and throws things at me and says, that's not right. Do it better. Do it better.
Yeah, he's the magic man. I went to FAMU, but majored in marketing and business. So what I do brand strategy and PR, but when it comes to radio, for a lot of clients, I procure radio ads for them, and then do the creative. So that's kind of the fun part.
We down at the TV now. We about to go ahead and switch off from radio. So y'all stay tuned. We about to get a tour of what they do in the TV side of Cox Media.
Team 2, we the best team. What is a team 3?
This team 1.
Oh, see? I don't even know what team you are. And then team 3. Team 3, boo. A day in the life has officially ended. We back at EWC. Your boy had fun in day life a lot. Got a lot of new connects.
Get your Rice Krispie Treats, man.
This man talking about some Rice Krispie Treats. But yeah, I was saying, you know, I learned a lot. Made a couple of new connections. So, you know, I'm going to use the connections to get this job. So be looking out for your boy. Radio, TV, all that.